between Matthew and Montaigne. He sometimes seems out of the game for so long, Matthew, like a true poacher, and then he just pops up in the right place at the right time. But the second goal was all he's doing. Get it inside, and out. Here's Cecchini. Matthew Stock is playing alongside Matthew in the Coglia Ella role. Obviously, Conte doesn't want to get stuck in too much in midfield.
So it's quite open up for Ignatius, it's not really there. They're unsure whether to come forward or not, and it's giving you the opportunity to play a ball around here. It's orchestrating things.
Now, Di Natale has been taken on Bardzali. He's gone to ground. Bardzali, well, he's given it away to Pasquale. But he did well against Di Natale. Got to say, agree with the referee on that occasion.
He's starting to become frustrated, isn't he? And we just saw there that when he turned, I think it was a handball.